A cool event happening at the state capitol yesterday.
So this was the 10th annual Aerospace Day, the event showcasing all things aerospace with more than 45 companies showing off their technology to hundreds of people. Everything from small circuit board manufacturers to rocket development and satellite companies all were at this event. Organizers hoping to show state legislatures and the public the impact the aerospace community has in Colorado.
Yes, billions of dollars into the state. We have over 500 companies across the state that support aerospace. Colorado is actually the number one state per capita for aerospace employment.
It was not a hiring event, but organizers do hope students learned about Colorado's aerospace career opportunities.